All right, super nice outside. It's finally warm enough to actually feel good working out outside, so I thought I would take it out here today. Ignore my messy garage. It's one of the quarantine projects we haven't quite gotten to, but it's all good. Okay, so for the workout today, it's gonna be like a fight gone bad style, so you're gonna rotate every minute on the minute. So there's gonna be four movements. It's gonna be backwards lunges. Pick your weight. I'm going to use a 35-pound dumbbell. The second movement is AbMat Sit-Ups. Third movement is Shuttle Runs. So I am actually going to, I'm going to use my driveway. So I'm going to go from the top of my driveway all the way down to the sidewalk and back up will be one. It's about probably 50 meters from my garage down to the road and the sidewalk. So about 50-meter shuttle run. And then you're gonna do suitcase deadlifts. So if you guys remember, we did those week one of the at-home open. I believe it was week one, the suitcase deadlifts. So I'm gonna go over these movements really quickly so you guys can see what they're gonna look like. For the lunges and the suitcase deadlifts, I'd recommend using a dumbbell. If you do not have a dumbbell, you can use whatever you want to use that has some weight. You can use a laundry basket for your backwards lunges. For your suitcase deadlifts, you could use like a gallon of milk or a gallon of water or something that just has some weight if you don't have a dumbbell. All right, guys, let's go over those movements really quick. So first movement is going to be backwards lunges. Okay, so I'm using a 35-pound dumbbell. You guys can use whatever you want to use. If you have a barbell, you can use a barbell. If you have a basket of laundry that's super heavy, you can use that. You can use gallons of milk, gallons of water, whatever you've got, just something weighted holding that front rack position. If you have a plate, you can use a 25-pound plate, 15-pound, 10, whatever you got. Okay, so backwards lunges are gonna look like this. You're gonna hold whatever that weight is in that front rack position, and you're just gonna step back and then back up to that standing position. So back into a lunge, and then back up to that standing position, alternating legs each time. All right, after that, AbMat sit-ups. You guys know AbMat sit-ups, just make sure you're touching behind your head, touching in front of your feet. If you don't have an AbMat, that's okay. Regular sit-ups are fine. After that, got shuttle runs. So I'm doing shuttle runs from the front or the top of my driveway here all the way down to the sidewalk down there. So it's probably about 50 meters, something like that. I think it's like 25 meters, the whole thing. So down and back is one. So 50 meters is one rep. If it's raining, you guys can do anything cardio driven. If you want to do jumping jacks, you can do jumping jacks if you're stuck inside, if it's absolutely pouring in the rain. Every 10 jumping jacks counts as one rep. All right, after that, you're gonna do those suitcase deadlifts. We did them in, like I said earlier, we did them in the first week of the at-home open. So they're gonna look like this. Again, if you don't have a dumbbell, use whatever you've got, something weighted, okay? You can use a suitcase. Fill your suitcase up with something and use that. All right, they look like this. Have that dumbbell off to one side of your foot. You're just gonna give a little squat, pick it up, back up to that standing position, full extension at the top, right back down, right back up, all right? So you can switch every 5 reps, 6 reps, whatever you wanna switch it, just make sure you're getting the even amount of reps on each side, okay? All right, so those are suitcase deadlifts. I'm super ticked. Again, I did the whole workout and it froze up again and I went back. Lost all the video. This is ridiculous. I think my computer has like a 20-minute timer or something on it. It must be what's happening. You can clearly see there's a really good sweat going. All right, guys. So your goal is to work for about 50 seconds. Give yourself about a 10-second rest in between your movements and to transition to the next movement, okay? All right. I'm doing one round, you guys are doing five. Okay, so make sure you've got your timer set on every minute on the minute to beep on that minute so you know when to switch movements. All right, okay, here we go. Starting with those backwards lunges. 10 seconds.
Not the money, the woman, the clothes. It looks so funny, I laugh when they post. Hide the chains inside of your clothes. I'll take the chains to see if it's gold. Working so hard that my fingers are bone. I'm gone, don't know when I'm coming home. Don't even know where I'm at anymore. Okay, okay, thought you should know. Rappers are saying my name in the low, but I don't care, and that's for everybody.
Halfway there.
No, I see myself in the crowd when I'm on top of these stages. I tell them about God, I've gathered the mysteries, I'm feeling amazing. And the feeling is mutual. Served them a platter nobody was used to. Carved out an inch, put a whip on the track, and if gas till a brace, give our brothers get used to it. We done knew you a nuisance. Yeah, always giving you 2 cents. We done boys give you some of a George for cannon. All wealthy and the flow was too rich. If you missed it, here we go with the misfits. Listen, this shit is nothing but motivation to take it to a place where you never been to. Walking through a fire that you never been to. Footprints in a dead, you know how the game do. And we set the streets on fire till kids beat themselves. Never mind their priors. Listen to God only, never mind them liars.
Halfway there. Halfway there.
So that's what one round looks like. I'm not gonna lie to you. Round four is a struggle. All right, so get it done. It's not that bad. You're gonna get a good workout. You're gonna get a good sweat in. You guys have got it. We're super proud of you guys. Keep it up. We'll see you soon.